remember, like, one of my first ACM performances. I saw Alan Jackson, and he was kind of, well, it was just weird, because it was like, oh my gosh, like, he was my first concert, and there he is, just right in front of me, and I don't even remember what I was singing, but yeah, it was one of my first. Yeah. I was kind of glad, because he's just always been really nice to me, so it was, like, nice to see a friendly face in the audience.